They weren't even in kindergarten yet when they started serving their community.
Now the work done by the Lyle Sisters of Kansas City has the attention of the president. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine here with their story. Martin.
Kelly, the latest service project for Maggie and Sophie Lyle of Kansas City includes collecting mouthwash, toothpaste, and other personal care products for homeless women and canned food for families in need. Oh, and in case you're wondering, the girls are 8 years old and they just received the president's call to service award.
That we have duties to ourselves.
The Lyle sisters have you beat if you want to play show and tell. They have pins, certificates, and a letter.
Your volunteer service.
Sent from the White House.
Demonstrates the kind of commitment that moves America a step closer to its great promise.
The girls have earned this attention from President Obama himself thanks to their service projects helping the homeless and the needy, projects they began when they were only 4 years old.
I like it because I can make them feel better and healthier every day.
You just do one step at a time, and next thing you know, you are helping everywhere you go.
The Lyle sisters like getting their Girl Scout troop involved too. The group will be part of the girls' latest project, collecting food and personal care products for local shelters. And getting more people involved, well, that's all part of it too.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We want as much people to help so we can help even
a lot of people.
Like even the whole world can help.
Which is just what the president is hoping for, he writes in that letter to the girls.
To shape a better tomorrow for a great nation.
Who's the signature there?
Barack Obama.
Now you can help the Lyle girls out with their service by providing a little service of your own. The Lyles have set up donation locations around the Waldo area. You see a list of them here, and these spots will be open throughout the month of October. We also have a link to this information on our website, KMBC.com.